SheBadBoy.com. Welcome back to week three, the week of me. Week four, because you want more. 3, 5 weeks, such a long relationship. Week six, just for kicks. Kicks. We're at week seven.
Yeah.
It's week eight. Get fired up.
Hate the ukulele.
That wasn't dramatic at all. And now I have weasel eyes.
Guess who's about to lasso a cowboy?
When I have a few minutes to myself, I like to do this.
Just have somebody touch your head and...
Q&A, Q&A, Q&A.
But my log won't speak to anyone. Is that going to be a problem?
I'm really excited. You see that I've lost my mind? Do you see that I've lost my mind?
Prism morning, baby!
I love him, I'm his.
That's my baby bump, pumps on a bump.
Bieber heart. Probably roadkill. Probably roadkill.
I've been that many times in my career.
You see the benefits of their teaching?
Indeed.
The Schubert Lower Lobby Women's Restroom! What? Ding 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 ding! Da da da! Da da da! That's what I think about that.
Looks are more important than books!
What? Let's talk about Splintergate. You finish your number.
Hundred 67 shows of Matilda. I'll have done even more by the time you see this. 10 and a half episodes of my vlogging. I took a little break so that you could miss me. You asked me to do more, but I don't know what I'll say. Guess I'll just have to read what you wrote for the Q&A. New maggots, more Robert, I'll give you everything I am. Let's celebrate a whole nother year of some fierce CUDA slams that talk about me. Because I love me. Another season of me. It's all about me.
Outside at stage door. Yay! Hi, cool people! Say hi, Broadway.com!